guys. Jesus.
No, I'm sorry. We're going. No, I'm kidding. Let's go. See, just because Dance opened his mouth and shit. Alright, check it out. Now, one of the things I noticed, man, is like a lot of guys have a hard time shooting, especially with a machine gun. It came back to me the days like in H2O on Xbox with GTA. We were able to exploit each gun's weakness based off of its class and its capabilities. Auto shotguns are its own little special class because they have the ability to fire automatically and they can spread, so they're dangerous. But one thing I remember is that in H2O on Xbox, like 4 years ago, we used to have code calls for the different weapons, and we all knew the weaknesses and strength. There were pistols, knives, shotguns, SMGs, snipe rifles, rocket launchers, and specialized weapons grenades. So it went the one shot, which is the pistol, the SMG is the spread, the Vegas was the shotgun because you never knew how your shot, it was a gamble. You never knew how your shot would land next. There was the Hick, which was the rifle, the long shot, or the long john, the football, and so they were pretty obvious names, but we don't need to use them. Now, I realize that most people pack an assault rifle out there, and I've been practicing doing it, and it's been very successful. In the middle of combat, remember I always said, always keep moving? So when someone starts shooting, they can never get a lock on you, as opposed to someone, log out, log back in. Now, opposed to somebody, Dipsy's high on candy. I knew it. I knew it. Not yet, huh? So anyway, one of the ideas was this. When I was engaging with people, I would find myself running around in circles like this and running back to cover. And they could not get me, as opposed to someone starts shooting and someone will try to turn around. Most of the time they wouldn't. Or someone would actually start shooting back. The point was that you could never be a stationary target. So one thing I was practicing was being able to, while the screen is shaking, still identify different points of cover around me. I know it sounds stupid, but I was able to shake them like this and keep moving around, or even sometimes get close enough to them. If they had a shotgun, like for example, if you had a shotgun, go ahead, Dance, you'll get a shotgun. Rest of you guys stand over here.
Yeah.
Wait, I just saw you, Chuck. Where are you?
Chuck's in here?
Do you want specific
yeah,
shots?
Yeah, I just saw you.
I'm just gonna get one.
Chuck is...
Where
Chuck,
are you? You just disappeared.
Chuck is...
Alright, you got it? Alright. Yeah, right, Chuck, yeah. I just brought Chuck from the indoor. He didn't know how to teleport.
Oh, okay. Alright. Right. Now, Dance, I want you to come right here.
Follow me, Chuck.
Alright.
Alright, now... I want you to take a shot at me. Tell me if did my body light up, guys?
Yeah.
Good. So every time my body lights up, this means that he got a shot on me. Okay. All right, Dance. You're going to keep shooting vigorously at the count of three. All right. And I'm going to zigzag my way towards you, and I'm going to run circles around you. This was the one evasive maneuver that we were practicing. 3, 2, 1, fire.
Motherfucker.
Yep, and reloading, ain't you?
Alright. Prepare for the final countdown.
Can you accept three. Shock to
the... Alright, you guys see it, right?
I sent you a recommend.
Wow. Yeah, I did. He's in. He should be in.
No,
alright, but you get what I'm saying, right? Now, I want you to go ahead, Dance, get a rifle. The idea was that when engaging the enemy, we can zigzag real fast... and just go left, right, but you got to know where you're running, all right? And they could not hit me to save their life. Not all day yesterday I was using this, and my lifespan was a lot longer, okay? And I was practicing with being able to respond to a lot of different things. A lot of guys will see a grenade, or they won't pay attention to it while they're shooting. When a grenade's thrown, I see it on my screen. I'm always looking for that. And immediately, I jump away to opposite side of wherever it is on my screen. And I start hightailing it. Alright, what we're going to do is this. The idea was to hit the enemy while they're blind, right? Most enemies will not zigzag. How many enemies have you encountered that would actually fucking...
Enough.
I never really encounter too many people that will zigzag too much. Alright. Now, the idea was that we could zigzag long enough as evasive maneuvers. So, opposed to... This is how it always goes down. Dance, you start shooting at the count of three, I'm going to shoot at you too. Alright? This is the enemy... Each person spotting the enemy. Alright? The enemy spots you, you spot him, and now you guys are in this battle. 3, 2, 1, fire. This is what's going on all the time, and they're trying to walk left and right. But they're doing the same thing. It's too easy to kill each other. Now it goes down to who has the best aim and whose weapon does the most damage and what shots actually land on body parts that does more damage. It's too much of a gamble. Why can't we hit him when he can't hit us? Now, Dancelot, reload your weapon. Go ahead, shoot. Okay. Now watch this. 3, 2, 1, fire. He's reloading, right?
Yep.
Well, I want you to fire one time. I want you to get up and try to run while reloading.
I can't get up. There's some bugs.
Hey, back out, log out, come back in, man.
No, follow me.
Okay, redeploy.
I found the fix.
Don't worry, I'll redeploy it.
Dipsy knows us.
Come on, just dump this up this ramp.
I don't trust you.
No. He says you're high on candy, Dipsy.
I can stand up here as well. When you crouch and you move up here.
Okay.
All great.
All right, well, now check this out. Stand in line. Stand in line and watch me. Same way you were doing. Now watch this.
Fuck, I crouched again.
Stupid ass.
Move up the ramp.
Yeah, okay.
There you go.
Okay. See?
Alright, now I want you to shoot one time, Dance. Alright, now I want you to reload, and while you reload, try to run straight. Okay, during that time, he can't shoot. He's vulnerable. So we know when our enemy is going to shoot, we just got to time it. Can we time it? And when they stop shooting, we have the opportunity. And while they're shooting at us, we're running, evading, and reloading. See what I'm saying? You guys got that, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Do you guys understand? You guys aren't doing what the... There you go. One shot, please. Okay. So, yeah. Let's go ahead, man. Let's practice that. What we're going to do is this. Each person's going to grab a partner. All right. Look to your... I'll partner you up. 12 to 11 are going to be partners, 10 to 9 partners, 8 to 7 partners, 6 to 5 partners, 4 to 3 partners, and 1 to 2 will be partners. One partner is going to grab a shotgun, and the practice is simple. All right, Dance, come on over here real fast. Everyone, stay in line, watch real quick. The exercise is simple. Can you evade the shotgun? All right, now listen closely. We're moving slowly and cautiously, alright? Getting closer to him, right? As soon as he stopped shooting, we know that he had to reload. Now we're getting a lot closer. And then we start taking evasive maneuvers to get all around him. He can't keep up. He can't keep up, and we hit him with the knife as well. You understand? When he tries... Yeah, what's up?
Try to touch this guy.
That's an auto shotgun, right? Now, that's a whole different business. Okay, so go ahead. That's the idea. So when you hear your partner reload, what we're going to do, now let's count. We know that when people are shooting, right? Listen. 1, 2, 3, 4. It takes 4 seconds for them to run out of ammo for most guns. Machine guns, right? With the shotgun, let's take a look. Alright, the shotgun has 6 shots. We listen for it. We count it as we're moving. 1, 2, 3, 4, But actually, I think it has 3 shots. I think I got some extra shit on my crap. But we listen for the shots, and we time when our opponent's going to run out of bullets. Now it's going to be hard because there's going to be a lot of people shooting at you. But if we know when they got to reload, we can get closer, or we can put them under pressure. But if they're in a group, it's a little bit more difficult. The thing is, the thing we want to practice today is evasive maneuvers. A lot of you guys will do this when running, like a snake. It gets too obvious on how you're going to move. When I move, I'm doing all type of shit. You understand? I'm doing all type of things. I'm not. Oh damn it, son of a. Don't judge me. Don't judge me. All right, when I'm running, okay, at this distance, and even better if I got a shotgun, because if I can get close to him, I'm gonna screw him and get all around him. Do whatever you can, hit him one time and whatnot. All right, so we're gonna go ahead, 12 with 11 out of the odd number is gonna get the shotgun first. All right, every time you get hit, we're not even worried about that. We want you to practice actually aiming at someone who's zigzagging for a counter. Hey, Ardrex, come to the Steam group chat. Or not the Steam group, the TeamSpeak. I think he's already in.
I'm here.
Okay.
Good.
Okay. Alright, listen up. This is what's gonna happen. Come on over here. Come down here. We'll do it, we got a little bit of space down there. This should work. 6 people to a line. There we go. Yep. Alright, the odd number is gonna have the shotgun. They'll be over here. The even number will stand back here. Alright. And they're gonna work their way towards them. We're gonna do this for about 2 minutes, then we're gonna switch with a machine gun. Practice zigzagging. The idea of this, alright, it's to practice moving your screen. Do this. Shake your mouse left to right real quick without giving yourself a fucking headache. You need to practice know where you're going when your screen is shaking. That's the biggest thing. And don't do consistent patterns. Left to right. Change it up. Go left, left, right, right, left, right, left, right, 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 left, right. Like you're entering some type of code for, you know, the game Doom or something.
ADDQD.
All right, listen up. This is what's going to happen. All righty, I'm number 1. Okay, where's my number 2 at? Baby. Number 2 should be all the way on the other end. Line up with me, number 2. I'm over here. You're going to be my target. So, through all the confusion, I'm targeting you. Where is number 2? Toby. Oh, okay, then I'll watch. The rest of you guys, alright, get ready to begin the exercise.
You have Chuck.
Where's Chuck at? Oh, there's Chuck. Chuck, come. Oh, yeah, let me invite him to the outfit. What the hell am I doing? Chuck, accept it. Alright, I'll watch. 3, 2, 1, begin the exercise. What the fuck? Hold on, man. Retarded. Get back. Get back. The odd number is going to shoot. The even number will run towards you. Alright. Alright, don't start yet. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Begin. Practice shaking. There you go. You don't have to shoot back. Just practice running towards your opponent and then running back. This man got a machine gun. I said shotgun.
30.
There you go. Get behind around your opponent like a checkpoint and shake it back. Good. We'll begin to exercise again. Practice. You see what I'm talking about, right? We're not here to see if you can get hit. We're here to make sure that you can run towards an opponent shooting at you while practicing to avoid the gunfire and shake them. But being able to run towards them while the screen's shaking. You understand what I'm saying? That is the idea. Do you know where the fuck you're going? Because while you're doing all this and shit, you may end up walking off a cliff. You're going to stop, be like, what the? How the fuck I? Okay, start shaking, right?
Shake the booty,
right? And then you may wake up and you may end up stopping in front of a mag rider. You got to know where you're going, okay? All right, we're going to begin the exercise again. Those who don't have a partner, back up over here and watch. 3, 2, hold on, standby. Only people with shotguns will fire. The rest of you guys with machine guns, come up here. 3. And before I begin, the ones that are running, you run around the partner shooting at you and then run and zigzag back. So we're practicing running towards the enemy and running away from an enemy shooting at you. 3, 2, 1, begin. Shake it. Some of you boys are doing consistent patterns. Left, right, left, 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 right, 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 left, right, left, right, left, right, left, 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 left. Sam, you fucked up. You're fired. Leave the hat. Leave the armor. Leave the boots. Megan.
Now you want the boots as well?
Even socks.
Megan, you're jumping. Don't jump. Stop the exercise. When I jump, I can't move left to right in the air. That leaves me vulnerable. I need to be able to shake. Do you understand? That's my idea. And when you hear that the opponent got a reload and they stop shooting, you can run a little bit more straight, further away from it. When you're under fire, you're not going to be moving as fast towards safety. You're being more evasive. Do you understand? And I want you to practice this too. On your free time, practice moving around and shaking the screen and using a bright target as your beacon to run towards. And then you won't get confused, because there's been times I was doing all this and stopped and there's a fucking mag rider right in front of me looking like, what the fuck you doing, man? You know, alright, the idea is this. Take a look at me and watch me, because a lot of you guys are doing this. I'm going to show you what you're doing. Don't do this, because any consistency, humans learn from repetitive actions. We find a pattern in something. We look at the moon. We look at the sun. Every day it's there. Every day at this time, it fucking goes down. We time things, and then from there, we can exploit things. If you do anything consistently, someone will exploit you. They know you're doing this. Left to right, left to right. And they're just going to be like, all right, this fool going left to right, I'm just going to aim in the middle from his left to right, and I'm going to hit him. But if you're doing one of these, turning around, stopping, moving towards him, when he reloads, you move quicker. You're doing one of these. This is what we're doing. We're trying to get to him, all right? He's reloading. I'm listening, right? I'm doing all type of shit. I move closer. I see he gets his gun reloaded, all right? My goal is in a fence to get close to him, okay? Because I know he can't hit me. He don't have aim. Sometimes they'll get lucky, all right? And once I get around him, I could do all type of things. Be careful with the I got my button, my knife program as the knife, and it switches. I got to reprogram that. That's been getting me killed because it switches me to a squad beacon after I knife somebody, and it's just been fucking me up. So I got to reprogram that key. But once you get around him, we're not taking any hostile actions, all right? We'll do one hostile action. You'll swing the knife, make sure his body moves, and then you're going to move on the defensive again, and you're going to move away from him, all right? And you're turning around sometimes.
Push down your mic, Vance.
Yeah, I'd be saying that. I'm talking to him about it.
Okay. Get ready to begin the exercise.
I'm just going to wait this one out. I have to configure my microphone.
No problem. All right, 3, 2, 1, begin. Sometimes turn around, like you're going back around. There you go. One guy got hit. We're at the VR. There you go. Look at number 2. He hasn't got hit yet. He got hit. Yep. But they couldn't get headshots off you. All right. Do one knife swing at your partner. and then run back. Zigzag. Pagan, you're not shaking it. Shake. There you go. You're confusing yourself now. You keep in a consistent pad. There you go. There you go. Stop. All right. This is what's going to happen. The guys with the shotguns, you guys are going to go over there. You're going to be the runners. The ones that were the runners, go get a shotgun. We're switching up. And then we'll do machine guns. And then we're going to do another exercise before we begin playing. We're going to practice switching between different weapons. A lot of us, including myself, have a hard time. That's why when we run out of ammo and there's still an opponent, I'll see you guys stopping to do this. And here, look, this is what you'll do after shooting at the opponent. Look, this is what they'll do. Stop. Darn, motherfucker! And then you'll do this. And you'll try to reload. Pull out your secondary arm and fire. But you got to know how to do that. Alrighty. Let's get ready. Stand by. For the guys on the wall back there, you guys are going to be the runners. The objective is simple. You're going to run up to your opponent, run behind him, do a knife, and get back to where you're going. Alright? 3. Stand by. My boys that are shooters, you see this line right here? This is the line where I'm at. So spread out. And you're going to be trying to hit your opponent. Look for when they light up. Spread out a little. Left to right, please. Too many people clustered in the middle.
Only shotguns.
Only shotguns.
Smexy.
I missed the whole thing.
Stand by.
What's a shotgun, by the way?
Shotgun?
Yes, I got it.
Alright, Dog Place, if anyone asks any questions, let me know, alright? How many people are watching the stream? Dog Place, CD?
I can put this stream on my second.
Thanks, Sam, because there may be. Alright, now listen. Everyone, take aim. My runners, get ready. 3, 2, 1, fire. No auto shotgun, stand by.
Oops, sorry.
Go back. Go back.
I just don't know if they can actually hear the TeamSpeak or not.
Yeah, they could hear it. Anything recording from my stuff. Cease fire. Those who have an auto shotgun is to switch to a regular shotgun.
Alright, sorry for I'm just testing on microphones. Work better?
Sounds good, yeah.
Check my shotgun. Is this auto shotgun though?
It's a blackjack. It's called blackjack. Yeah, that there. You got it. You got it, Smex. That's cool. Alright. Shooters, get ready, take aim. Thomas, stop shooting. Take aim. My runners, get ready. You're going to U-turn around them after you knife them. So you got to run and knife at the same time. Alright. And then you'll run back zigzagging. I'll be watching for those who are having trouble. 3, 2, 1, begin! Sam, help me watch for, Slates, I'm gonna focus on you. Wrong. Stop, you motherfucker. Alright, my runners, come over here, line up in front of me. Shoulder to shoulder. Now, I want you to do this real quick with your gun. Left to right, as fast as you could. Left to right. There you go, like a crackhead. Ah, I'm getting high. Like a crackhead. Go. Left, right. Yeah, there you go. We know you're doing it now. Look at Dipsy. He's high on candy. Look at him. Stop and look at Dipsy. Come on, Dipsy. You see that? That's what we're doing. Alright, now this is what you're doing. Alright, what you're doing is this. There's two ways that we're gonna do it. We're gonna drop down to the African American culture, alright, and no racial puns intended. Alright. Sure. Every racial group has its good and bad. Black folks is smooth. And what you're doing is real smooth. Don't be smooth. You doing one of these. Yeah. I'm gonna get this bitch. She gonna be mine. I'm gonna smooth walk and dance my way to the table. You can't be smooth. Smooth will get you killed. Then there's Tyrone Biggums. Ah! This is what you're doing, left to right, real quick, left to right. All right, now don't go faster than what you don't want to hurt yourself. Yeah, there's the Dipsy. That's faster than a crackhead. That's high on sugar. All right, now when you run, look, I'm running and doing this. I'm using the left to right. Sometimes I'm turning around. They can't take a lock on my head. That's what they're aiming for. That's what does the most damage. So you're shaking left. There you go.
I'm gonna get the chick.
Now you understand that? Now I want you to turn around, go towards the wall, and practice doing that. Practice being able to see while you're confusing yourself and the opponent. If you're doing it too quick, you'll be running straight. What's up?
How can they dodge this?
A rocket? I'm not worried about a rocket, Dipsy. Alright, gunners, get ready, line up. Alright, if you notice that you're keeping a consistent path, lower the rate at which you go left to right. A little bit. Tiny bit, so that you're covering more ground from left to right as opposed to just going straight. If you do it too fast, you gotta do a variety. You move a little bit too fast here, you move slow there, you do a snake trail, you turn around, you're doing all type of... You're trying to... You on fire. That's how you're treating it. You on fire. Okay? You trying to shake the fire. You not... Oh, this fire feels good. Oh! You're not... You... Ah! Fucking hurts! Ah! You're turning around, you're stopping, but you're dancing your way to your opponent. Understand? Let's begin this exercise.
Dipsy, get out of the way.
3, 2, 1, begin! Don't fire rock. Oh, that's that guy. There you go. Hey, there you go. Ah, it burns! There you go. You got a creep. Oh, you got a creep. Shake your way back. Shake your way back. Good job. like crackheads, baby. Anytime we come under fire from now on in a room. Cease fire. That was beautiful. That's like you're on fire. Okay.
You guys getting hit less every time you're doing it.
No, seriously. They are. They're getting hit less and less. And it's beautiful, man. Look, I'll tell you what. Anytime we're in a room, you've noticed...
But dance, you still need to train dance.
Yeah.
Doing it the most.
Yeah, he gonna have to dance. All right, now look. This is what's gonna happen. When we're in the rooms, you notice I'm always running around a checkpoint doing this, and I'm just looking for anything that doesn't have a red or green or any color from the platoon. I stop, I shoot. If they're shooting at me, I take evasive maneuvers, I get behind cover, I reload my weapons. Always make sure your weapons are reloaded, and then while they're shooting, get up close behind them, and they're so busy shooting at you, they gotta stop to reload. When they got to reload, baby, they dead. They are dead, and I've been so successful with this, it's ridiculous. And that's what technique we're going to use. Now, you could practice, do all type of things, but you need to learn to be evasive. A lot of you guys will be doing this and walking left to right. No, fool! Do this! Ah, it burns! Get behind the sucker! You know where you're walking. You know where you're walking. Look at your map, your mini-map. You know where you're going. You know where you're going. Get behind them. Turn around. Get behind them. Hit him, and you're good. Make sure you program your knife button to something different than what I got, because every time my mouse button is so sensitive, when I swing, it switches to a different weapon. You see that? Here, watch.
Yeah, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. It does. It sucks real bad, because when I need my knife again, or my gun, it sucks. All right, we're going to get ready to try again. Where's Dance at? Dance will be the only one. And the only person that will shoot is Smexy. No one else will move. No one else is going to move. Hold on, give me a second. Hey, Mr. Gabs, whatever you do, I need you to stop interfering with the training. Come on over here and watch. Alright, is there any questions in the stream so far, Sam or Dog Place? How many people are viewing?
Nine currently.
Okay, alright. Okay, alrighty. That's what's gonna happen. Dance, you're gonna be the only one. Because it seems that, despite the fact that you have your name as Dance-a-Lot, you can't dance worth shit. So you wanna dance like you on fire. Is he over there?
Yeah.
Dan, okay, good. I know Dance ain't excited to be singled out, but fuck it. That's for telling him about the transvestite story. Yes, it is. Okay, the only person that's going to shoot is Smexy. The only person that's going to run is Dance. At the count of three, 3, 2, 1, begin. Woo! There you go. Remember, whatever hits him from far away, it's not damaging him that much. There you go. He's reloading. When that long pause happens, get behind him. There you go. Keep shooting, Smex. When you hear that he stops shooting, take the time to run even further away from him or closer to him. Reloading is his vulnerable point. We don't have to evade if we have no reason to. Good. We're gonna try again. Flab. Oh no, I thought that was flabbergast. Alright, we're gonna try one more time, Dance. No, actually, I'll do it. Smexy, you'll shoot at me, alright?
Alright.
We understand the weapons. We know how the weapons work. We have the opportunity to study them. We know some of the upgrades, and while he's shooting at us, we know when he reloads. All it takes is his first time, and I know when he pauses. Smexy, at the count of 3, 2, 1...
TeamSpeak sounds rather low on the stream. You might want to turn it up.
Alrighty.
You little slut.
Yeah, bitch! Alright, I made it. We're good. You guys got it? Everybody got it? Alright, we're gonna do this exercise. My gunners are gonna go get machine guns. Go ahead. Now we gotta learn how to dodge those. This is the easiest. The problem with a machine gun is it's too accurate. If they can't keep up with you moving left to right, they cannot hit you easily. You understand? All my gunners get machine guns, line up right here, please.
Check out my eyes.
Docs, can you check my weapon? Is this cheating or something?
No, because they'll use that. That's a fucking chain gun. Alright, give me a sec.
I think only TR will be using the chain gun, but still.
Yeah, let me turn up my volume. Hold on, give me a second. Trying to.
I feel like
there we go.
Rambo right now.
Alright. We're gonna. Alright.
I'll be able to tell how it sounds in a moment.
Okay. Mr. Plunge. Alright.
Dipsy, get your monkey ass out of my sight.
Alright.
Shut up!
Dipsy, help me to spot anyone that's having problems zigzagging, copy? Alright, 3, 2, 1, begin! Wait for their reload, listen for it, and then when you hear him stop a little, run forward. There you go. Slates is having a problem.
TeamSpeak sounds good now.
Alrighty. Zigzag, shake it. Good. Good. Cease fire. We're gonna do it again. And then we're gonna switch to one more exercise for the day, and then we're out of here. Alright? We're gonna go get some. 3, 2, 1, begin. There you go, Slates. I'm on fire. It hurts. It burns. Shake it. Sometimes turn around. Run backwards sometimes. There you go. Get behind. Knife. Good. Standby. Cease fire. Smexy, you'll be the... No. Mr. Pagan, no.
Toby.
Toby's having a problem. Yeah, I seen it. Toby, get in the middle. You're gonna be the only one. We're gonna have one gunner after you. Come over here, Smexy. Or Toby only. Smexy, stay over there. Smexy, you'll be the only one shooting. I want you to go get a default machine gun. I want you trying to peel his ass with a chain gun right now.
Yeah.
There we go. Come on over here. Perfect. Reload the weapon. Alright, Toby. We're gonna watch you. Attention's actually been brought to you. Okay, Toby. 3, 2, stand by. Everyone else will keep still, not move, not do anything. We're watching Toby and Smexy. Toby is the attention. He was having trouble. All right, Toby, you're on fire. 3, 2, 1, begin. You see that smooth running? I'm going to walk to the table and get me a bitch.
You're going same pattern.
Exactly. Same pattern. It's
left
a
right.
S.
Left to right.
That's what you're doing. You're doing it wrong.
Yeah.
Toby, come on over here. I'd be happy that we spend time in training, focusing on anybody and everybody. Alright, Toby. Shake your screen! Ah! Shake it. Yeah! Ah! Alright. I'll stop. Toby, this is how you running. I want you to stop and look. I'm on fire. Ah, I love it. Oh, yeah. You on fire, man. You running in every direction, but you just... Come here, Toby. Come here. This...
Give me 20.
This is your water. You just trying to get to your water. Yeah, I know, because it's a HTOO training. Come on over to VR. This is your pool of water. Come on over here. You and your friend, Toby, wanted to see if that myth was true. That if I held a torch to my ass while I farted, would flames come out? Listen. Shut up. Listen. Toby, you wanted to see if this rumor was true. Now, your friend wanted to fart. You wanted to hold a torch. And you were right near his ass cheeks. Boom! You on fire! Ah! I got to get to the water, baby! Oh my god, it hurts! Oh shit! It hurts, baby! Ah! You don't have to jump, don't do that. Ah! It hurts! It hurts! It burns! You're dancing your way towards the water. You're not, it burns. Hello? I think, it hurts. It burns. Wee! You're not Shadow Dancer. You're not a ballerina. You're not keeping constant patterns. You understand that, Toby?
I am a pretty princess.
Yeah. Hey. Listen to me, man. Hey, fuck
that
you,
is
God.
Joke.
Toby.
You want me to plant those carrots for you, Doc?
You want me to fire you and take them boots? Take them boots off.
That's all.
You nice on fire, Toby. You're going to try it again. Get on the wall. The rest of you guys, get in a position. We're doing a training exercise. Alright. Toby, remember, baby, you on fire. Smexy's gonna be the only one that shoots you guys on the count of 3. Alright? Everyone's gonna watch Toby and watch Smexy. Smexy, baby, you're not a pretty princess. You're not one of my daughters. You're gonna run like you on fire, motherfucker. The water is over here. 3, 2, and keep your gun ready, man. Keep your gun ready. Always keep your gun ready. The first run-to is an offensive approach. The last one, when you run away, is a defensive approach. 3, 2, 1, begin. There we go. The boy got it. He's confusing himself. Okay, he got it. Spread out a little, Toby. Spread out. There you go. Wait for that silence. He's reloading. Go, Toby. Go, baby. Go, go, go. Shake it, shake it. See, you done got killed. You gonna do it again, boy. You ran straight. Let's confirm the reload.
Are you supposed to be...
Go, 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 go. Yeah, they want to know what's going on. So, let them know. Alright, ceasefire. Alright, GETF, we're just doing our exercise, so it's cool if you watch. We're just practicing how to be more evasive as generalized infantry.
Paradox, I see your live Twitter. I on Twitch.
Oh, okay. Alright, so I don't have to talk in proxy. Alright, cool.
Doxy, you've got a fan.
Alright.
Oh, Doxy, yeah.
Very good. I'm joining and I'm looking.
Alright, now listen. This is what's gonna happen. We're gonna try again, Toby. This is where you fucked up. Listen, baby. You got to stop. Everyone stop. What do? We listen. You got to be able to use all your senses to find out what the fuck's going on. When that motherfucker stops shooting, it's because he don't have the Rambo gun. He has a gun that has to be reloaded. It has to reload. The moment you hear that brief amount of silence, you start moving closer or further away from him. The moment you give it about 2 seconds, count how long it takes to reload with a machine gun, go into training and find out how long some of these guns take. 3 seconds, 4 seconds, you got 3 seconds to run closer or further away from him. We're gonna try again. Alright. 3, 2, 1, begin. Kratos, get back, Kratos.
God damn it, he confused me, man.
Number 2.
There you go. Go, go, go. He's reloading. Slice. Go, go, go. Shake it. Shake it. See, you done got your ass killed. Keep going. Keep going. The motherfucker can't hit you. Go, 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 go. He's reloading. Air. Shit, boy. Alright. Yeah, he died right over here. When he lit up like a torch. Alright, let's go. We're gonna do one more exercise, guys. We're gonna switch off. We're gonna switch off one last time. We're gonna have the guys that were runners. We're gonna have you go again one more time, all of you. Hey, Darth, listen to me. Stop. Alright. You want everyone to improve. You want everyone to be able to get better. You got to stop doing shit like that, brother. Alright, listen up. The gunners will go one more time, then they'll switch to runners. The runners will get the machine guns, then we're going to do a exercise switching to different weapons. Because that's what gets me too.
Alright.
All my gunners, let's go. All my gunners, line up here. It's not just Smexy now. Alright.
Sure.
3, 2, 1, begin. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Stand by. All my runners, come over here, get machine guns. All my gunners, go over there. You're going to be running. You need to know how it feels.
Ducks, I'm going smart with the infantry. I'm going to cloak.
Alright.
This guy found a new way to irritate us.
That's fine.
He's going to continue dropping EMP grenades. Yep.
Report, report, report.
You can report someone for that.
Yeah, you can't.
You
don't
know,
do
it. You're on tech. Can you tell the guy from the same outfit to stop what he's doing?
Yeah, that'd be greatly appreciated.
What kind of outfit? What? What?
Yeah,
what?
You should just take a
what
go
do you say?
And go away from
he's
that.
In the same
what
outfit
you say?
As well.
What?
Sam, he's
I'm embarrassed. I'm embarrassed. Very... Oh, God.
Sam, don't...